Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where today we're gonna do the Mythal. We're gonna go to Mythal's place. So we've finished talking to everybody. I don't really have anything to worry about armor wise at this point. So yeah. There we go. And as far as I can remember, you know, I'm kinda nervous, but I do apologize. We'll see how much I keep of the previous episode where I like run around getting Red Jenny stuff, and it's just not gonna work out. It's just not in the cards for this character to be pals with Sarah, unfortunately. So we'll bring Dorian, Cassandra. And was it Iron Bull we were bringing along? I don't think it was another rogue. No, it wasn't. We were kind of switching. It might have been Cole, but also Iron Bull. Well, if that's the case, we need to make sure Iron Bull's armor matches. Hey, one second. That's right. I was gonna make one of these for Iron Bull. Pretty sure he can wear it. If he can't, I'll be very sad. Let me make one of these for him really quick. The heal bonus is really worth anything. Magic defense is pretty good though. So let's give him magic defense. We could do the Sunder when hit or range defense also with him. Maybe we'll do Sunder when hit. Percent Sunder when hit, right there. Ooh, Constitution. We could do Constitution or Strength or both. Let's do, Dragonbone would be good. Or we could just straight up do a bunch of Constitution with Dawnstone. I think we'll do that. And then we'll do the on a hit, but not five guard. Not right now. I don't have any more of those, but I do have more. Oh wow, okay, so I have two different. Oh my gosh, look at that silver though. Oh man, he already matches with that. Do I want to give that to him or somebody else? Oh my gosh. I will give that to him. Jeez. Yeah, we'll freaking name that. Rename it. Silver Defender. Yay. Whew. Okay. Inventory armor. Bull. Nice, bull. Nice. 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 You look good. Toss that one. And I should put that one away. We'll toss that one too. Keep those. Before I forget, put away, maybe put away Arctic Blossom. Let's put that away, the Stone Stalker, Arctic Blossom, Robes of the High Keeper, in peace, vigilance. Sail whatever else I had. And make sure his armor is so pretty. I don't think we need, no, we don't need to mess with the metal. Leather's not it's changing his arm guards. Okay. It's not changing anything, but you know, there it is. Ooh, nice. How much do I have left? Okay, I have 11. And then... oh, was it changing the belt? That's awesome. And his pants. We go with the darkened samite. Ooh, we could give him the royal sea silk. Oh, fancy! Fancy bowl! Oh, that's tempting, just for kicks. Heck yeah, let's do it. Awesome. It's too bad you can't make Valisleine. That'd be cool. Because all his Valisleine I don't like, really. Pretty sure, anyway, that the Valisleine options we have, if we even have any more. Yeah, we don't have any more. Okie dokie! And we gave him the spoon. He's gotta fight with the spoon for a little bit, at least. So, Dorian, Cassandra, and Iron Bull. I think I brought Cole, Solas, and Dorian last time. Or Black, probably Blackwall, Solas, and Dorian. This is a very pretty place. It's very close to the Arbor Wilds. Probably in the Arbor Wilds, honestly.
I can feel it.
Are you certain it's still in one piece?
I'm sure it's here. Just keep an eye out.
I love that staff! Look at Bull. With this giant bull would totally fight with a giant spoon. Wait. It's only my second time fighting this dragon. And I had a very difficult time last time. See, and I was totally unaware. I was like, what a nice open area! And there other people who are more aware... Look at how good my crew looks. Other people who are more aware of the games and of games in general and stuff were like, oh, I can tell, it's a big fight, probably a dragon battle. And I'm like, boop-a-doop. Look at it, there's another dragon. Oh, there's more. There's a couple back there. Ooh, so cool! Anything? Nothing? Alright, here we go.
This is all that's left of the altar. We few who travel far, call to me and I will come. Without mercy, without fear. Strange that there wasn't an altar like this at Mithal's temple. The temple was a place of justice. But this is different. This was where the elves called to her. Spoke to her.
A resurgence of faith, perhaps, Dallin?
They had no one to speak to.
Do you need to do this alone?
Don't go too far. I may need your help if there's trouble.
Why? Why do I send off my beautiful squad?
Mysterious summoning alone, Inquisitor? Very bold.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
I am eager to see what manner of creature responds to your call.
Who would that be? The voices said will be Mithal.
And what is Mithal, beyond something thousands of years dead and gone?
They say you can remain.
Oh.
How very hospitable of them.
You know who I am. The last to drink from your well of sorrows. Come to me, Mithal. Whatever you are, whoever remains, I invoke your name and your power.
As a Dalish elf, like summoning your god that has been long thought dead or something, like, wouldn't that just be so intense? Like, to know the words to summon your goddess?
Mother.
Talon's like, what?
Isn't this a surprise?
So this is Mithal.
She is a deceiving witch.
Oh, be a good lad and restrain her.
What are you doing? Whew. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Of course you know. You drank from the well, did you not?
Then you are Mithal?
Mithal was the goddess of justice. I've seen the statues. She
was one of the people. Yes, indeed.
I do not understand. How can you be Mithal?
Once I was but a woman, crying out in the lonely darkness for justice. And she came to me, a wisp of an ancient being, and she granted me all I wanted and more. I have carried Mithal through the ages ever since, seeking the justice denied to her.
Then you carry Mithal inside you.
She is
like
a
being
part
an
of me.
Elf just makes this
no
so
more
much more like these questions so much
from
more
your
poignant.
Chest. What do the voices tell you?
They say you speak the truth.
But what was Mithal? A legend given name and called
Ooh.
A god, or something more.
What was
Truth
she?
Truth is not the end, but a beginning.
Maybe even Solas has a hidden, like, not doesn't know everything.
So young and vibrant, you do the people proud and have come far.
Thank you.
As for me,
oh my gosh.
I have had many names, but you may call me Flemeth.
It's amazing to me that, like, Solas is, like, a jerk about the elves and everything. But Mithal, despite everything, Flemeth, Mithal, whatever, she looks at you and she is proud of you. And it's like, oh my gosh, like, I don't know if I can do the special options after this, but we'll see.
If Mithal is a part of you, why haven't you helped us? We've called to you, prayed to you.
What was could not be changed.
What about now? You know so much.
You know not what you ask, child.
I know the name Flemeth. My people call you Ashabanar, the woman of many years, and speak of your legend. It says long ago you left your husband for a lover. Your husband then tricked you, killed your lover, and imprisoned you. Then a spirit came to offer you vengeance. Mithal.
I didn't have the history perk last time, I don't think.
One day someone will summarize the terrible events of your life so quickly. But yes, I was that woman. That is how my tale began.
Flemeth appears in other legends, helping heroes for reasons of her own.
I nudge history when it's required. Other times, a shove is needed.
Then you're Mithal and Morrigan's mother.
As well as a witch who prolongs her unnatural life by possessing the bodies of her daughters.
That's what you believe, is it?
I found your grimoire, and I am no fool, old woman.
Oh, if only that were so.
My daughter ran from me long ago. I've let her be, until now, it seems.
Why did Mithal come to you?
For a reckoning that will shake the very heavens.
And you follow her whims? Do you even know what she truly is?
You seek to preserve the powers that were, but to what end? It is because I taught you, girl. Because things happened that were never meant to happen. She was betrayed as I was betrayed, as the world was betrayed. Mithal clawed and crawled her way through the ages to me, and I will see her avenged! Alas, so long as the music plays, we dance.
I love... She gives me goosebumps. Mithal Flemeth... Flemeth gives me goosebumps. Like, I can't even... She's my favorite character. She's hands down my favorite character in the Dragon Age series. Oh my gosh.
This meeting was no accident, was it? The voices from the well directed me here. And you direct them.
Clever lad.
Clever.
The voices did not lie, Inquisitor. I can help you. The altar's guardian will come. Master the dragon, and it will be yours to command against Corypheus.
Does she freeze Morrigan there, or what?
And die.
What did she just do? Did she just summon the dragon or something?
I wish to see who drank from the Well of Sorrows. It has been a very long time. Now I have, and he is free to go.
But what of us?
A soul is not forced upon the unwilling, Morrigan. You were never in danger from me.
She would have offered Morrigan something. She would not have forced it upon Morrigan.
All things considered, Inquisitor, I now am rather pleased you drank from the well.
Yeah, thanks.
All this had better be worth it.
You will discover that shortly, I suspect.
That's not what I wanted to say. Probably should have gone with the middle option. Oh well. It's hard to be a stoic inquisitor. It's kind of a hard one to be. Yo, dragon! Hey, friends! Friends! Hit me! We'll see if this even works. Yo. Let's see. Actually, you drink that. Oh, I didn't give. Oh! Oh, wait, no, that's me. I didn't give Bull. Oh, Bull has some. That's nice. Oh, he's the only one, right? With the... Oh, no. Okay, Dorian's got some, too. Where's my thing? I don't have it. Luckily... Oh, crap. Get in there. Quickie, flippy. Did I take away? No, I still have this long. No, that's quickie, right? No, that's long draw. Okay. Perfect. Come on, do that one. Woo! Come on. Okay, we gotta remember to do damage. I can't forget to do flanking damage. The further away I am with long draw, the better the damage will be. Perfect. Did we do it? We didn't do it. Come on, do that, and then we'll explode it. Got it backed up in the corner. That's actually... Come on. Man, I love the slowdown. Yeah, that was much easier this time around. Being an archer is pretty nice. Time to be the Dovahkiin! I am the Dragon Bull with his spoon! Look at him holding his spoon! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's just gonna make me laugh. Ah, nice! Nice! Look at all the... Whoa! That is so cool! The spoon! Oh my gosh! So guys, how about that?
I wouldn't have believed it.
Why did it fly off? Will it come back?
It's offering.
It will come when I summon it. Once. That's enough to fight Corypheus, however. I have my dragon.
Woo! Now we can fight Corypheus' dragon! Ooh, superb belt of spear resistance. Nice. Yeah, it was way difficult last time. I had a very hard time. Well, we've got our dragon, boys and girls. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Friggin', can you just imagine being a Dalish elf and like you're having to realize so many things in that moment. Like it's probably pretty insane. Like what exactly? Because Mythal was murdered right before the veil came down, so she's not looking for vengeance on Solas. But the world is the way it is now. The world is the way it shouldn't be, technically, according to Mythal, because of Solas. But Solas had to do what he had to do to prevent the Avianuris from doing something even worse. I guess. So let's save right there. Should I go talk to people? I'll double check. Real quick.
If you've got questions, I'm your dwarf.
Well, never mind.
Carry on.
Let's see. Let's just double check with... Let's see what Solas says anything.
My friend.
Solas! I met one of the goddesses! I met Mythal! And last time I brought Solas with me and I was so upset that he didn't say anything. Like, while we were there or anything. But I'll bet you Mythal knew he was there and was just, like, pretending to not know him.
I do love how you're always on the go. It's tiring to watch you.
Okay.
I should go.
Here I thought we were just getting to the good part.
Man. Dorian. Yee. Why does nobody say anything about the fact that I've just acquired a dragon? There's nobody to judge. I haven't talked to Josephine. Sorry, Josephine.
It comes swiftly, this moment that would be spoken of for ages. The day the Herald of Andraste challenged the Darkspawn that thought itself a god. Defeat him, and you'll be more than a holy man to the people. You'll enter legend.
I couldn't have come this far without the Inquisition at my back.
And there is the modesty people respect. People joined the Inquisition after hearing you were blessed, but they've stayed because of how you lead. I wanted to tell you that I shared their sentiments, Inquisitor, and... Well, I suppose I just did.
I hope you're not going anywhere after I stop Corypheus.
Far from it. Oh, if you'll have me, there's so much more the Inquisition can do. Farewell, my lord. When you face Corypheus, may you walk in the light.
Thanks, Josephine. I appreciate the sentiment. Oh man, I should talk to Morrigan. Dang it, she might say something. I forgot. Well, suppose there's no more like Red Jenny quests around. Oh wait.
Your consent.
The
consequences of drinking from that well. Never mind.
Send people to research how ancient elves made this strange artifact. The Well of Sorrows? So they're not going to the Well of Sorrows. We're just going to ask them if they know anything about it.
Inquisitor.
But we'll ask Tevinter then. A golden opportunity? Oh, yeah. Consequences. Oh, yeah.
Letters are pouring in from all corners. Congratulations, pledges of loyalty, conversions to Andraste.
All premature until we deal with Corypheus.
Let's see what
we'll send Leliana out for them. Oh, yeah. Yikes! Liliana's so scary.
All right.
I mean, by the time we come back, we're gonna be, we're gonna be doing this, but